Yeah. They told me never ever show signs of weakness. But what you supposed to do when you at your weakest? You and your closest friends ain't even speaking. They trying to help but looking at you like you geeking. You hardly took a sip and now you stay drinking. That heavy hearted drunk mind that got you thinking. Too sad to realize that you ain't been eating. Man, I'm looking too sick, I wanna fight the whole world. But, man, I'm so pissed, it don't even make sense. Feel like nobody cares, I wanna sock the nigga living right above me upstairs. Yeah, he seeing my son way more than I did. Man, that ain't your child, nigga, that's my kid. That ain't your girl, nigga, that's my chick. On Instagram, like, them should be my pics. All I do is sleep and cry, hold my knees every night, talk to God like, why please, it's gotta happen to me. I don't even got the energy to MC. I walk around and hear a blind man I can't see. It's a beautiful day, but I don't see that sun trapped here in 2301. Sheldon said every prayer that he could. I'm doing bad out here, just looking for the good. As I open up this Bible to settle the storm. Depression for a person like me, it's out the norm. Because I always got a smile on my face, this is major. You're supposed to be mine, but you let somebody take you. I got an email saying that I'm failing every class. Once had a second chance at school, this is my last. Now my thoughts scrambling. My last resort was ever coming back to Canton. Man, Now it's back to Goodwill, back to bumming for rides. Grandma grown as hell telling me to stay inside. My mind is a prison and I can't leave. I feel like a failure at anything I achieve. Now it's back to square one, too busy playing around. On my way back home on this damn Greyhound.
Hello, man. Grandma? Man. Yeah, I'm on the bus right now. Yeah, I know I gotta go to work. I'm not just gonna be laying in the house. Like I just can't do nothing here right now. I gotta come home. Yeah, I know I shouldn't let that bother me, but it's easier said. I gotta go, Grandma. I'll be back home in a couple hours, okay? You already told me that. Alright. Yeah, I know Uncle Donald talked to me and told me I gotta get it together. I'm trying, I really am.